What?
Oh, wait. I'm working.
Oh. Everybody, if you're interested in anything about Derby, please find TJ. TJ will inform you about all the other things that you need to know about Derby. He's great.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey, I just want to make sure that everyone knows that tonight, our charity for tonight is Girls Block, Girls Block, to empower girls of all backgrounds and abilities through musical education, performance, and workshops in an all-female-oriented environment. Check them out over there at Bike Ramp Agents, Girls Block. We'll be talking to you later.
Thank you.
what Kobe was going to do. If he gets a non-economic situation, why not? Kobe Lee is just trying to find out what he did. Fourth pass, five. Another one that he took his first pass number five. Kobe Earl now leading up at the back.
Thank you.
with these shots that are trying to figure out how to get into it. He's showing up quick. So Power Jam opportunity right now for the Slaughterers as they go through. Well, was the call on Baby Earl, and just like that, we were going to have a flip-flop, but a small. So we're going to go through a minute for the Royal. And one. But he was not a competitor, just because of the because they're not up on stage, so just yeah. And this side, just did the good side of the top a little bit. She's not here yet, but Limestone called her last week. I was about playing some country music, so I'm going to play a little bit of this for Limestone called her. She's not here with me. Y'all can tell her this time that I play some country music.
I will try to play. Oh, we're trying to get back to you. Goodbye.
I'm going to go to the hospital. This next gig is going to be brought to us by Echo Pause in the Hospital off of Winifred Avenue. That's right, live in the building. Echo Pause at three locations, Triple Street, and Winifred. And there's location Black Rock. The team at Echo Pause continues providing you the best bet that you have for a new year. It's easy to make patients. With a compassionate dedicated local staff, you feel at ease to break in, give it to you further. Our babies, Echo Pause and the Hospital.
Set it up!
Stars has the other two base running start for Ashley Collins. He is run to the outside. Ashley goes to the inside there. First off there, I'm going to go to the top of the top. Oakland Gates firing through, and he's going to pass the first half of Matthew Collins. Oakland is still coming in for it, but it's 4-4.
Okay, everybody, I just want to let you know that I am on the front. I'm on the foul. I'm looking for the duplicate. We are staying. I'm looking for the halftime. She was having a little bit of a job, but I'm not exactly shocked about that at all. It is.
There's one more to go. Great shuffling up and making all forces. Down there, Lance is inside with the other side of the box. Stopping a little bit of the game, but she doesn't stand away.
But I'm gonna jack that up to go over there and check it out, all right?
right next to her are the people that take part in the group. Spread out the healing drink, keep dehydrated, put the stuff all over it, and great. Speaking of Wonderman powder, it's fantastic. And you can even leave it home, ladies, to put it in your adult drink for come off and kill time.
Oh, that is a great deal.
Champion, we have 9-year-old Nancy up in the sky, and the 14th place, Paul Allison Tommy.
I have a match of
really quiet and terrible, but it's okay. We're going to be talking to 22, so. Thank you.
Okay.
Where is no one heard me.
Do I talk to you? No, I'm stuck over there. You guys are done. Oh, okay. Let's go right here in my class. You get a free ticket. Look at that. That's how awesome it is. Boom. All right, we are going to